These are cases Madamfo received even sometime in the middle of the night. They are children rescued from their slave masters and then they are traffickers. And therefore, Madamfo wants to appeal to you to support us to take care of these vulnerable children. Thank you.